Lasgar wants to go to the orc strongholds. There are more orcs to visit. And she wants to get to know them. She wants to meet them and talk to them and find out more about what it is to be an orc. So the first stronghold we're going to go to is this one. But there's something in the way. What we need is some potions. Stinking mages. Yeah, that felt pretty good. And that's a nice item there. Thanks, Koznak. Well, since we're here. This is valuable. Take this. And this is even more valuable. Nice magic resist potions. And we're going to need a few of these. I was asked about this saddle. The saddle was just... it's just one of the saddles you get to choose from with the horse mod that I have. There aren't really hides attached to it. It just looks this way. And what I did was, while she's basically a merchant and working for a delivery company, that's kind of the lowest level status saddle that was there. The other saddles were more appropriate for a warrior. This one would just be a hunter or a merchant. And here's a chest. Maybe there's something in here that's of value. And some nice arrows, except we're not an archer. Boy, that looks good. That is a good-looking armor. Dushnikyal. Another orc stronghold. Lasgar is thrilled to be meeting more orcs, and she's hoping to make a lot of friends here. So we pay a visit to the orc mine and get some ingots, so that's good. But we're gonna have to wait till daylight.
I worked the forge with my mother, Garo.
Are you looking to
we
work?
Mine our own ore
the mines
and
are
shape
nearby.
Our own
you bring me ore? Occasionally. But an orc blade is a very personal thing. Anger, regret, pride. All these things are put into our steel. When my daughter Lash chose to leave the stronghold, I forged a sword to channel all my shame and grief. Honor me with a task, Outlander. Bring the sword to my daughter if you see her. It'll be all she needs to know.
This is more than just a delivery job.
Thank you.
She is really thrilled to help orcs and do favors for orcs. I mean, she likes doing favors for everybody. But when she gets to help orcs, she really loves that. She likes helping orcs as much as possible. So if she's helping other people, it's just a job. But if she's helping orcs, it's more than a job. And she meets this guy, Gorbash. Gorbash is really cool. And she and Gorbash really hit it off and become good friends. And Gorbash invites her for the first time into the living quarters and shows her around. And the orcs don't seem to have any need for silver things, so they tell her that if she wants to take anything, she can help herself, if she can make use of it. Within reason, of course. But they don't place much value on silver items. And he also introduces her to the cellar. So here's the sleeping quarters, so she can sleep here during the night, and does. And she gets to meet other orcs, and that's really great. This is just really a nice place. And this is the cellar. And there's all kinds of good stuff down here. And Gorbash tells her to, if she sees alchemy ingredients or anything else she likes down here. And there's a lot of alchemy ingredients down in the cellar. And so she recycles steel and silver items into ingots, which is very nice.
What now?
And she has a bunch of alchemy ingredients. See ya, Gorbash. Yeah, he's very impressive. And everyone here likes her. She's done a little alchemy trading with this alchemist who has introduced her to orc poisons. Well, she knows about orc poisons, but she had some interesting orc poisons.
I'll buy everything you've dug up.
And this woman is a heavy armor trainer.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything.
That's good
to
know.
Your needs.
And look at all this great orc armor and orc weapons. And there's an orc blacksmithing book. And because she's helped her, and they've become friends, Garal has told her that there might be orc smithing knowledge at another location near Falkreath. So she's going to go check it out. There's an orc location. They're bandits now, but they're orcs, and they might have knowledge of orc smithing. So she's going to go check that out. That was an interesting skill book. Well, there seems to be not much in here other than the skill book. So we'll recycle the steel mace. Yep, that's an ingot. But this is very cool.
We've stopped. What is it?
And we're going to ask Koznak to help us out.
Fine. What? What? Will do.
Because, Lasgar doesn't know how to pick that lock.
That it?
No, that's not real impressive, but okay. It's alright. Kind of a cloudy but still beautiful day. Nice view. So now we're in Solitude, and after a carriage ride, and we're going to check out the second orc stronghold. We come across this place, which looks very interesting. That's pretty cool. And there's some words on this wall. Not sure if that means anything. Pretty uneventful ride, but nice scenery. Don't know what those guys are doing, but probably gonna let them alone. Just want to get to the stronghold. Doesn't seem to be anybody out and about. Maybe a little later. So there were some orcs in the mine, so we go into the mine and do some mining.
I work in the forge and the mines. Mother says it pleases her and our people. Even good hammers warp metal.
Working the mines is something orcs do.
Are you looking to work? The mines are nearby. You bring me all. I'll buy everything you've dug up.
So she sells one piece of ore, as we always do at mines.
Until next time. May your weapons.
And we mentioned that we'd really like to have some orc armor and weapons. That's our long-term goal. We're dreaming about orc armor and weapons. Just the best-looking armor and weapons. And look at that. She's been dreaming about a orc greatsword for a long time.
Fight well.
And it turns out that she comes up with almost a set of orc armor. Almost. And it turns out to be really heavy. It's better than the steel plate she currently has. That heavy armor really slows you down. So the steel plate is 77% speed. And if she wears three pieces of orc armor, just the difference in weight, she's 74% speed. And that's really slow. So, it was this person.
My blood's calm. I prefer it.
Borgok. Borgak kind of adopted Lasgar and brought her into the living quarters and introduced her to everybody.
You should see my mother, Sharov, if you need a cure.
And set her up with almost a complete set of orc armor. And Lasgar loves it. That is some beautiful armor. And her friend is thrilled for her that she's becoming more and more of an orc. And now she looks like an orc. This guy's a thief. That's how you talk to thieves. That's all the conversation that needs to happen. You see a thief, you kill a thief. Lasgar has no use for thieves. I'm gonna invest in stamina just to see if it increases speed just a little bit. Yep, speed went up to 75. So we explore a bit and bump into one of those things. I should take the ancient Nord weapons because they recycle too. And particularly with a Hearthfire home, you can't have enough corundum. Huh, Cosna killed that one. And we get a spell book that we're never going to use. Okay. While we were exploring in this area, we bumped into this cave. And we decided not to go into caves. But what could be in here that could be bad? Uh-oh. That's bad. Now, I have it on good authority that a silver greatsword does not do bonus damage to frost trolls, but Berserker Rage sure does. There's a glass sword and a glass dagger. That's nice. That's perfect for a one-hand build. So that was an interesting cave. Generally, though, we probably want to stay out of caves for just a while. Just kill things in the outside world. Yeah, those are very nice value. We can sell those.
Where do you want to go?
You know, sometimes I think I just play Skyrim so I can ride around on my horse at night and look at the moons. Just absolutely breathtakingly beautiful. Listen to the music and ride around on my horse. That's pretty much it. It doesn't get any better. So, Falkreath. So, the orcs told us that the orcs near Falkreath in a fort once had knowledge of orc smithing. So we're gonna go talk to him. This looks kind of ominous. And what is that wolf doing? They're a little bit less friendly than we were thinking they might be. I have to give it to that guy. He stood out in the middle of nowhere with no protection and almost no armor and faced an orc charging on a horse with a greatsword. An orc in orc armor. That guy was brave. That seems to be everyone. Over here is the smithing area. And they did have knowledge of orc blacksmithing. And special knowledge of smithing, too.
Unless you intend to bet.
So we head back to town and we're going to help this guy.
Graveyard trap.
A simple delivery quest.
We've buried more dead than you can imagine. I just finished giving my old war companion Barrett a proper burial by fire. Old Hardhead hated the idea of being lost cold in the ground.
So this town has three really easy help my citizen quests that you can do. Help this guy sell some food to a farmer So I picked up some gourds, and I'm going to walk down and knock out two of the quests right at once.
On to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up.
One is make this delivery, and then I'll sell the gourds to the guy just to the right, and that's two of them. I'll also get a second quest from him about a werewolf, but we're not ready for that. And the third very easy quest is there's a vampire just down the road that has a sawmill, and if you chop some wood and sell it to her, that's the third quest. And then you can be Thane.
Honest pay for honest work.
Yeah, and he has a... there's one quest down, and then we get the second quest, but we're not going to do that. Not right now. Let's go to Markarth.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Cal Selmo.
The artifacts I've discovered in Nishuan Zell will make history one day.
You are an expert on all things Dwarven. How did I know you would have a book on Dwarven blacksmithing? Now, he also sells one. But I can read this book and learn what I need to know. Yep, have all the information. Thank you very much. And I don't see any reason to steal the book. I should be able to play this perk just by having read it. So I'm going to play that. And I have the Orc Smithing book from the fort. And I know where the Ebony book is. I just can't afford it.
All right, then.
So now we're ready to do some orc smithing. And heavy armor's coming along nicely too. So next episode, we will finally do the orc smithing.